Fuck. Lock it. Come on, open the damn door. I don't know how many weeks, perhaps month, those thugs have had me here. I'm very grateful for your help. I'm sure the Brotherhood of Steel is also. Are you gonna be okay? Yeah, I'll be fine. I have some friends here that I could stay with while I regain my strength. Bye! Ugh, get out of my way. That guy with the... There it is. I'll give that to Tycho anyway. No swag. See if I can afford that sniper rifle yet. Looking for something with a bit more punch. You can try the Gunrunners over in the Boneyard. The guys at the Brotherhood of Steel pack some pretty powerful hardware too, so you might check them out. Gimme. Oh, $13,000. Ooh, I really don't have enough. Damn it, I really, really want it too. Ooh, super sledge. Nuts. Tycho, I have a present for you. It's a combat shotgun. Draw your best weapon. What else to do? Actually, maybe I'll leave for now. I'm gonna talk to the Crimson Caravan. Let's see if they go anywhere interesting. You see Dimitri. Or Demeter. Demeter Romara. You look pretty fit. Yeah, so? You like the thrill and excitement of battle. Bullets flying everywhere, whipping by your head and blowing your enemy in two. We've just had a few new openings, for some reason. What's the pay? 600 hub bucks. That's each way. Dangerous? Why else would I fork out 600 bucks? Oh, okay. I'll still take the job. We'll talk to Carrie in the next room. Hey, Carrie. So that old bastard gave you the okay to work for us. You must have balls of steel. Yeah, that's what I've been told. The 3rd and the 17th. Oh, local hotspots. Brother Steel, Junktown. Ooh, Necropolis. And the pay? The pay is the best, 600 scripts, and that is for each way, but you don't have to do both. We'll have no sissies on my caravans. We leave on February 17th. Are you interested? Sure. Okay. Oh, it's the 13th. Well, I suppose I can wait around until then. Or, yeah. Suppose I could just stand in her office until then. Rest until healed. Then that might take until the 17th all in by itself. 47, 48. Ugh. Rest until midnight. Let's go! Which one did you want to take? Necropolis! And then you're in combat with ghouls. How many hit points do you have? 42 of 42. Alright. Ammo. You got the deads. Or the undeads. Ian, why are you using your knife instead of your 14mm pistol that I took off some guy? Bang!